Hi students, welcome back to our maths class. Today we will see exercise 5D in third question, filling the blanks. Okay, in A, 8 into 4 is equal to 32. Then 32 divided by 4, what will be the answer? How many 4s in 32? Okay. We can solve this sum using table. Which table we can use in this sum? Fourth table. Okay, let it now. Join with me. 1 4s are 4. 2 4s are 8. 3 4s are 12. 4 4s are 16. 5 4s are 20. 6 4s are 24. 7 4s are 28. 8 4s are 32. So, the remainder is 0. Quotient is 8. So the answer is 32 divided by 4 is equal to 8. Now let us see B. 4 into 5 is equal to 20. Then 20 divided by 5 equal to what will be the answer? How many 5s in 20? We can solve this sum using table. Which table we can use in this sum? Fifth table. Okay, let it now. Join with me. 1 5s are 5. 2 5s are 10. 3 5s are 15. 4 5s are 20. So the answer is 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4. Now we will see this C. 4 into 3 is equal to 12. Then 12 divided by 3 is equal to what will be the answer? How many 3s in 12? We can solve this sum using tables. Which table we can use in this sum? Third table. Okay, let it now. Join with me. 1 3s are 3. 2 3s are 6. 3 3s are 9. 4 3s are 12. So the answer is 12 divided by 3 is equal to 4. So remainder is 0. Quotient is 4. Okay? You will understand? We will see in the next class. Thank you to all.